I would say beyond smell opportunity, I admire Tiffany's ability to create opportunity. She's done a great job of that thus far.
That's all she has done.
Summer hook in the leg.
Since being hired by WWE a couple of years ago. Tremendous crossover athlete from the world of gymnastics, former Team USA competitor. You don't get kicked in the face on Team USA, however.
Up and over to the outside. Naomi with another kick. Rocks the center of the universe.
This one really has swung back and forth from the beginning. Neither woman really getting any headway into taking control of the matchup.
Oh my God, Naomi into the ring post, crashing down hard. Can Naomi climb back in this, or is it Tiffy time?
Well, we're at the point now where athleticism starts going out of the window because both of these women are hurting. They're both having to dig deep. It's about who can dig the deepest, who has the drive to get that championship opportunity. And right now, you'd have to back Naomi.
Naomi right now trying to build a little momentum. Can it be sustained? Remains the question. Kick right on the ear of Stratton.
Stratton is completely wobbled, but there is no quit in the buff Barbie doll.
Here comes Naomi. Drop kick in the corner.
Simply turning into one-way traffic at this point.
Naomi could be looking for a split-legged moonsault. Punch her ticket to challenge Bayley. Oh, reverse to the midair, hooks the leg. And Stratton survives again. Prettiest moonsault ever, Naomi out of the way, Stratton able to recover. Double leg by Naomi, jackknife pin. Wow! That has got to be disheartening for Tiffany Stratton.
Well, Tiffany Stratton needs to learn when and when not to talk trash, but I don't know if that option is in her DNA.
Well, listen, Naomi went around the world to get across the street tonight, but as Bayley so desired, Naomi has earned the right to challenge for the WWE Women's Championship. Congratulations.